as a federation and as a Gambian federation. I think the Ministry of Youth and Sports through the Sports Council also came in at the right time where the discussion was very clear, and we agreed on a very simple and straightforward term. One of the reasons why I took up this job at this crucial point, as stated by the previous speakers, is a very difficult job, is at a very crucial point. But I'm here to help, together with people behind me and in front of me. They spoke about rebuilding of the national team. I'm including rebranding of the national team. This was something we discussed. It's not my word. Maybe they didn't state it, but I would want us all to understand where we're heading to. We've got to a point, I said, here, there will never be a problem here when we discuss football. But let's just step outside and bounce the ball. There comes the problem. Coaching the national team, I think, is the easiest job one can do here. But looking into the problems of the national team is where experience and knowledge and support and motivation and everything matters. We already in a tournament, and our objective now is to rebuild. We're not saying there's nothing on the ground, there is, but we want to take it from where it is to another level and to change, not the brand the national team is using, but the face of the national team, how we see our national team. I accepted this position for the simple reason that I am a Gambian, I am a coach. I want to help set standard for Gambian coaches, for us to be recognized, to be respected, to be given the opportunities, and to be supported. This is the reason why I'm taking up this appointment. And I hope that everybody involved in this process will come on board together for us to try and achieve our objective, which is rebuilding and rebranding of this national team. So far, I think that's all I have to say for now. One thing I will assure the press is, whenever you want to talk to me, you can call me, you can come meet me anywhere in the office, at home, anywhere. I'm always available. Just for speculation's sake, I had a few interviews a few weeks back where a journalist came up and asked, oh, you've been appointed. I said, no. Then I said, what about if you were appointed as a coach of the national team? Would you accept it? He said, well, I don't know, coach, I'm not a coach. The reason why I didn't say yes, neither no, was I didn't want to be a liar. If I had said no on that day, then appear here, been introduced as the national team, I'm a liar. If I had said yes and appear here today, I've let the cat out of the bag before the day itself. So after all our consultation, discussion, meetings, we've got to a final point where we've agreed, and I'm here now as the senior national team to help rebuild and in the rebranding process of the Gambian national team. Thank you very much.
Once again, congratulations. Thank you so much. We are